Yay, welcome back to CSB, the Savage Bear. 88 on Twitch, but out the 88 on YouTube. Let's get it going. Let's go. Okay, let's go ahead. I did get some mods, guys. I just want to go over the mods with you, so you know what the mods are. We got some weather. Let's go my library. So these are right here. Glow, fire, better fire, graphics, blood. Bridges are different now. Storms are better. And then apocalypse for the magic. And that's the mods I got. So the gems will glow when they're full and be dimmer when they're not. At better grass, better fire. Nothing really big. Spells is pretty big though. 155 spells, high quality and balance. Cool. See how it works out. If it doesn't work out for us, I will take it off. So yeah. Back out. Go ahead and continue with our last save game. Hopefully it's the one I started with you guys. Disabled. You wish you could do. I'm not worried about that. Yeah. So, I haven't seen what happens with the mods yet, so we're right now. Go ahead. Okay. Must be a staff. Staff? Or big ass rose? Go. Okay. Is it gonna freeze on me? Nope. Okay, we're good. Okay, so there's my buddy. Okay, so what we're gonna do to start off is going to my stone. We're gonna get that. I'll show you how what stone I get every time. If you're certain, people will actually get certain. This is a mining. I'll be coming back later in the game. I just want it on my map, so let's go up here. I don't want to do the quest yet. I think there's a quest here. The mining town. What time is it? 3 in the morning. Okay. Hopefully I didn't lose much shield. Okay, cool. Now, coming here right away is going to have some issues because they're higher level. So, what we want to do is... I guess we got to go there. Okay. Look on our map. Hoping I don't die right away, but I could die. I'll just restart it. We want to go to the stone. So... We have a route behind it. It's up here somewhere. Under this bridge is a route. I can hear it. There it is. Back these. Oh, that moon. That's pretty cool. Let's follow the trail. Because I know there's going to be some of those, people. Get a system here. Oh, shit. Thelmar? Yep.
This doesn't I am a Thelmar Judicia on important business that you are interfering with.
They're way higher level than me.
We're making sure your emperor wasn't lying to his elven masters when he agreed the Now, go away.
Yeah, I don't want to piss them off.
You're interfering with official Thormor business.
Yeah, they're way higher than me. I don't want to piss them off yet. There is a... it's this way, I think. There's a bridge and a little house. So, I think I need to go up. Which way is it? It's down this way. I think it's over here. I think it's right there, actually. Right here. There's the town. There's the bridge. Okay, so I'm gonna have... Let's save it. It's gonna be pretty... Might be a tough battle right here. So... Random... Not the chicken. There's gonna be... Fire... What's my second in command? Scroll... Can we summon him? Give me some help. Give me a bow so I can hit him from far away. There they are right there. They already see me. Oh, I just got hit hard. Okay, took a good chunk out. Okay, he's down. Sweet. There should be two or three. Okay, I need my shield. Potion. No, let's go use food first. There's. Shield. Let's go spark. Okay, one more. Fire and lightning, boys. Cool. Okay, that can be a little bit harder. Sometimes it is. Don't need the chicken. Okay. So I want to loot their... Their weapons are good, actually, in the beginning, so... I'll take that, take that, take that. One. Oh, wasn't there one more, too? Am I not seeing it? I don't know. No, he's not over it. Take that though. Oh, I think I killed him over here. Yeah, there it is. There's the bow I want. I'll take those. Okay, so let's see what I have. About the same, right? Yeah, they might be the same. 28 versus 27. I'm fine with that. Get rid of that bow. Do X. Sword is probably better. Yep. Let's get rid of that one. Yeah, so it's gonna be good for right now. Okay, so my stone is up here. I forget, which way do I go up? So what we're gonna do is cheat, I guess, is the term. Oh, here's the mine. You can get some ores that way. But no. Yep, we're gonna keep jumping. We don't lose our guy. When I say cheat, we're gonna climb this mountain. And once we get this stone, we can just begin our, here it is. Okay. So, you just go straight up until you can't no more. Hopefully this lets me go straight up right away. And if you get stuck, there's a way to get past it. I'll show you that. Oh, it's going to let me straight up. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Oh. Ooh, that was a heavy attack, too. Take that pelt for leather. I like how it let me straight up. Cool. I didn't have to do anything. Okay, this is the stone I always pick. and this is why. It's called the Lover Stone. And what it does is all skills improve faster. It's not just one, it's all. Feel of comfort, you may use my sun sign. Okay, so I took it. Go over here, let's see what it does. Effects. Lover Stone. All skills improve 15% faster. It's every single skill. It's not just one or the other. Like a warrior, just all warrior stuff. No, it's everything. So I'd rather have everything level faster than just one type. So now that we have this, we can begin our game. And what we're going to do is... No. Remove that. Where are we going to do first? Get a house first, maybe? Let's actually go to there so we can fast travel. Oh, go back over here. I want to get these towns and cities out of the way. So we can build our own house. What we have to do is go to this town. We're just gonna mark it, and then we're gonna do the Greybeard's quest, get that out of the way, and then from there we're going to start the game basically. I'm gonna try not to do the glitch for the Greybeards in this one. The glitch is you can level up sneak very quickly.
City of Markarth. Where do you want to go?
Isn't it? It's the yeah. Climbing I think it's this one.
We'll be off. Oh, stadium.
So. We're not going to do his quest right away. So to get your own house, you have to do several quests for the town. And then once you're approved, you will be able to purchase land, I believe it is. And I think it's 10,000 gold coins or whatever the money is called in this game. So let's go ahead and mark it down. Yep, sweet. So let's go ahead and talk to the guy. And we're going to fast travel to Whiterun and start our quest. How much money do we have, actually? 800? Okay, cool. Jarl. Here's the Jarl.
Yes? What? Difficult? I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest...
Sounds like a douche.
...and hunt with the best hounds in the hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the need. Being a Jarl could hardly be simple. My uncle Den. He now serves us honorably as Thane.
Do I have to talk someone else? I thought I just talked to Jarl. Maybe it's this guy.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Okay, since I'm here, might as well do this. Disenchant.
Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new here.
Hey, I thought I just talked to him. Oh, can I steal this? Yeah, I can. But do that for later. Maybe I talk to her.
I'm the steward here.
Looking for work.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
So, I'll do that after. Let's go do and do the Greybeard. Jumping all over the place, but it's cool. We're gonna have to walk there. So I can go from around this way, or I can come from Riften. I might come from Riften. Go to stables. Yes. We get our armory and our enchanting up. Riften.
Need a ride? I can take you to. Where do you want to go?
I would like to go Riften.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Thank you. So polite.
If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Briar Meadery. You mug the dads, and you'll forget all.
long as I don't become a vampire, I'm cool. I don't like being a vampire in this game.
Why is it? It's because I don't want to only be at night. Attacking, not coming out at night.
Okay, stables discovered. Yay. Riften.
Hold there.
No, I'm not going to.
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the... I think you'd be a little smarter than that.
Oh, it's a shakedown.
You want everyone to hear you?
And I just hauled the level 5, guys.
He unlocked the gates unlocked. You can head
Thank
inside.
Thank you. Okay.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Hey, talk to the face sculpture.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
Yeah.
That's the wrong answer.
Hey, it's the right one for me.
Blackbriars need around. The Blackbriars. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Don't make me laugh.
Just I was telling a joke. You gotta laugh when I tell you a joke. Fucker. I could take you.
I've never seen the old this upset about it.
Yeah, let's go to the Greybeards. Can I screenshot this? What are all the boxes in the circle? Circles are towns. Squares are something. Maybe forts? Running. We're sprinting. We're gonna do. Oh, I don't need to come up this way. I need to come this way. Go this way. Yeah, you better run. Why is my magic shield? Weapons. There you go. Two? Or no. One, two. Cool. Looking at me? Where you going, buddy? Come back. I want your fur. Did I miss him? Oh my god. Thank you. What is this? Oh, base. This might as well mark it. This. I'll take that. Go ahead and mark this on our map. Thank you. Now let's go back on our quest. Okay. So when you get stuck like this, just run sideways and you can get up the mountain. Run sideways, it'd be fun. Cool. There you go, over this side. Oh, I know there's giant camps over here too.
Oh,
Okay, cool, 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 cool. Oh, he's poisoned. That guy was poisoned there. Oh, no, he wasn't. Oh, I'ma die. Oh, shit. Guy's pretty strong. Burn, motherfucker. Healing. I want some sexual healing. Oh, no sexual healing. That might be inappropriate for this game. It's Root. Groot. Let's go ahead and level up. I should have done the level up when, let's go with health. Destruction has to go to 20. 25. Let's go here. Come on. Do, 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 do. Flames. One more. Oh, I thought I saw something. Maybe I didn't. I think these are one leather strap. Each animal is worth different amount. Oh, it's a whole den. I'll take this, and I'll take the butterflies. I need them. I'm catching a butterflies. Come here. Come here. I got you. Come here. Fuckers. Oh, I got you. Oh. Hey. You fuckers. Aha. In midair. Frozen. I'm just getting so much stuff over here. And there's a dead body. Probably a quest. Ooh. I have to read that. Don't need no one. Oh, shit. Looting. Really awkward. Someone like a party comes over, like a. He's like, "Hey, what are you doing to my buddy?" Deemed a criminal. Ah, oh, mother fudgers! I am not a professional butterfly capturer. Thank you. A lot of mushrooms. This might be. I thought that was ore. I didn't mean to shoot anything, but okay. Wait, what does this button do underneath my... Shut up. I have this, Oh, snap. What does this one do? Okay. What does this one do? Okay, this one. I have, I'm playing right now on two controllers, one to hear and talk, and then another one to, play the game. And the one to play the game has multiple buttons, so I can actually, I click it, that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. I like that. Okay, cool. Let's see what I got from that guy. It's a book. The quest? Oh, archery. Sweet. But this was on the map too, wasn't it? I cleared it out. Okay. Probably a quest later on. Oh, I missed. Oh, I got him. Belts for leather. This game gives you so many ways to. Ooh. Same. Oh, I hit him. Die! I want your antlers and your hide. Jump. Well, let me. I hear wolves. Here we go. That took two arrows. Is that the dead animal? Anyway, dead animal, it's a leaf. Are we back in Riften? I'll be pissed. Oh no, we're not. Okay, we're going the right way, guys. There's a mill. Is this clay? Oh. It's to build houses. Go to the mill. Let's mark that down on our calendar. You can run, rabbit. I'm not going to get you. There he is. There's my moose. Oh, he dipped it. He dodged it. He dodged that one too, you bastard. Swimming with the fishes. Just run up and hit him with the sword. Oh, I would have shot the fucking guard. That would have sucked. Thank you for letting me tag it. About time. Let's get some leather for blacksmithing. The bear is 4. That's cool. Okay. Straps. I'm needing that to make some stuff. That one better. Don't think about that. Do, 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 do. I'll take this. Take this too. Potion making. I can probably use her later on when I want to build a house. Okay, so let's go with this one right here. This is a quicker way than walking all the way around. It seems like it. Unless I still have to go up the mountain. Because over here, if you have to come around, you would literally have to go up the mountain and then back down the mountain. Which is stupid. But hopefully this will just take me right to it. This one will take me right to it. Stormcloaks? Yeah, they look like stormcloaks.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm.
Okay. You still talking, lady? I'm just gathering all this shit. Oh! Rudolph, mother... Oh, I dodged him up. Oh, I hit him. Run. He got some mad. Damn. Whoa, whoa. You hear it, hear that? Someone over here yelling. Said, I'll kill you. Ran up on a fox, too. I just took a shortcut in the woods, didn't I? Read the sign up here. Going the right way? Yeah, I went the right way. Better heard a lady screaming all like, I'll kill you. Maybe I was hearing things. Someone's trying to invite me. Nope. Got an hour.
Is that one of the old ruins?
Whoa. There's a shout in here. I just heard a dragon. There might be a dragon shout in here. Cool. So I'll come back to this one. Yeah. Bedroll. I'll take this though. Each increase, cool. Thank you. Oh, I can cook. Kara, out of that kitchen, dog. Sorry about that. I'll get that later. We're gonna do the Dragon Bear quest, which will take forever. Are you attacking me? You mother. In the anus. Whew. Look at the color. That's pretty cool. I'm just gonna follow the trail. Or I thought I heard something. That fire is ridiculous. Is it better? Yeah. I don't know where that one did. I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. Looks so more realistic. Oh, shit. Putting over flames over here against this orc.
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath. My time has come. I am old, too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age, so I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orcmen are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you? You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
I can give you a good death, buddy.
Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see. Never should have come here.
Oh, he's stronger than I thought. Food. 5, 15, 15. Get my food up first. Shield. Oh, what? I thought I did dragon skin. No, not dragon skin. I wanted oak skin. Hey, I'm supposed to be killing him, Booker. I don't have any fucking potions. I can't even collect his soul. Damn, that sucks. Okay, if he wanted to die, it seems stupid to me. Do you feel better now? I don't understand. Go this way. Almost to the town. Oh, I need those.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your... Why? What are you gonna do? Cry?
I'm not a milk drinker.
I don't have to take that from you.
Orcs these days. No, you won't. I don't know what's up with these orcs, yo. Just talking shit today. And just want to die. It's all heavy. I don't want heavy. Anything good in here? Nope. I'll kick that. Haha, take that. Let's see if I'm going the right way. Oh, I am. Okay, cool. Deer. Fire chasing deer. What's over here? Something like a cave. There it is. I see it. Right there. That might be it. Oh, shit. I think there's a bear down here. Yeah, there is. Fuck me. Let's save it. I don't want to save it, but I guess I have to. Because if I die, I don't want to do all this shit again. Okay, boo. Let me have it. Wow. As far as we actually survived that. I imagine you did a lot of damage though. We leveled up too, sweet. It's a bear cave, yeah, it's an actual cave. What is that, honey? What is that? I don't know. Can't be sidetracked with other caves. Go ahead and do this gray bear quest. Almost nighttime. Oh, it is nighttime. Oh. Motherfuckers. How do I not have enough damage on my arrows? Look at all these mooses. Who are you? You stand still. You glitched, I'll take you. I don't think that was a moose, I think that's an elk. That was kind of cheap. I killed a retarded one. Whatever, I gotta hide though. Mink leather. This is my town I've been looking for. It is. What it do, guys? I'm here to save you all. couple quests in here too, but not worry about that. Wheat. It's kind of fucked up that they're doing all the hard work and I'm just going over here and stealing it all.
Oh, you're a traveler. You must have so much.
All right, now I'm a thief. Must do your chicken's eggs too.
It's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked White Run. Huh?
On your
way up 7,000 steps again, Clement.
Oh, they redid the bridge. Sweet. That's what the other thing did. Okay, cool.
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you?
Okay.
Not sure what's up there.
You seem quite happy.
He said.
Oh.
So.
Wrong one. Here you go.
Passing through on your way.
Yeah.
I've been to the monitor. Being mad. Well, not that they would. Mostly, the Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's kind of an.
So he wants me to do a package? I'm just gonna go.
Trouble is, my legs aren't what. Really?
Yeah, let's go ahead and.
I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed in.
There's an enemy nearby? What the hell? He won't let me wait because there's an enemy nearby. I don't know why I'm in town. Thank you. Do I wait 12 hours for that so I don't have to do this in the nighttime? I like to be able to see. You sick? Oh. Here we go. Daylight. And the sun comes out tomorrow. Here we go. So the one of the mods has new bridges. So yeah. And this is a different bridge than what it originally is. So that's different. I think there's 30 bridges in the game and each bridge is different. It's supposed to be, according to the mod. And I thought I heard that plant. The sound that the plant makes. Maybe I did not hear it. That's pretty cool though. Different bridge. Okay, go up the stairs. Now, I was told, I don't think I've ever done it, if you click on all these and read them, all of them, there's something that pops up or you get something special, I don't know. But there's a shit ton of stairs and there's only one boss on these all the way up. Oh, and correction, this ain't a boss though. One arrow killed him, cool. One boss, and he is a troll. Pretty kind of hard, actually. It's always hard for me. Maybe I did it wrong. I don't know. Because there's lightning. Okay, so I want actual flames and flames. There you go. Flames. I'll take your hide though. Goat. Thank you. All that. Save my stamina. It's a very long stairs. Damn, where's this one? This is two, right? Okay, I didn't miss any.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path.
I'm not worried about that. I should just level up. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna go ahead and get magic. And we need 25 conjuring. It's 25 right here. So I think that's as far for conjuring I'm gonna go. What I mean by that is I don't think I'll be needing Soul Stealer, maybe. Greater Duration of Undead, don't need that. have two. Well, that's kind of good, actually. Maybe I need... Summer... Yeah... I don't think I'll be doing expert, so... Everything should be an apprentice. I believe. Mystic binding. Summoning. I think these berries do resistant to frost, maybe? These berries. Let's see what they do actually. Ingredients. Berries. Mushroom. I don't know what they're called. Maybe I should look before I touch them again. I thought they do like frost resistance. You. I forgot when the troll pops up, which is 3. Keep summoning. No berries, so S. There you go. Where's this fire? Let's go ahead and save it. It's been a while. Save, save, save. Always remember to save. I think the troll's coming out. In a few minutes, maybe. That's you running up on me, right? Yeah. I don't know where my buddy is. She just left me.
Careful with that fire.
Hold on, Parks. Okay. Oh, it's in my eye. Oh. I think there's 10 of those stones. Is this where it is? Yep, here it is. The troll's right here. Okay. So, let's go ahead and get archery out. Which is... Click in. Okay. I think he's gonna be on top. Usually on top of that cave. But I don't know where he's gonna be at. Alright, guys. I didn't know how to view this. So sweet. Go ahead and try. Ah, damn. I'm missing. What the? I got the potato aim with the arrow. Right, let's go to fire. Flame, both flames. Oh, I want both flames. No, no. Die. No, no, no. Go after her. Go after her. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's get shield out. Let's go ahead and do the sword. Let's go ahead and put some poison on this bud boy right here. Do I have any poisons? Yes, I do. Okay, here we go, here we go. Come on. Oh boy, hit me hard. Let's save that for last. Oh, no, no, no. Save that one. For shields. Okay. Hold on, we got, hold on. What do we got here? That's... Capture... Drains magic. Let's do some poison again. Oh boy, can hit me hard. Oh no! I thought I died. Oh, he's gonna be good. I can't summon him, I don't have enough. Shit. Oh, I totally fucked him up. Are you food? I should have got some potions or food. Let's eat my food. Like, really, who's gonna eat all this food? If something's attacking them, but eh. Bros, let's do. Okay, let's go back to items. Let's go weapons. I need a shield now. Oh, wrong one. Oh, shit. Potions. Do I have any? I don't know if that's going to actually help me right now. Any magic? I need to heal. I have no stamina either. So fucked. Damn it. Damn. First death at level 6. Okay. So I saved it here. Let me get my stamina. Okay, I want to kill him. So let's go and get the bow out. Let's see if we can get up here. This is what happens when you go to the Greybeard when you're low levels. Okay. We're gonna try to use this as a glitch, basically, to beat him. I gotta hit him first. Let's see if I can lure him out with my... He just one-shotted him anyways. Archery is gonna get up though, I know that. He's gonna heal up, isn't he? I'll be pissed if he heals up. Dude, he is healing up, little bastard. Oh yeah, he can hit me from up there. Oh shit. Do I have any potions? Okay. Okay. I'm not shooting. I don't know why it's shooting. You fucker. Did he heal up? Yeah, it looks like he did. Fuck! I might have to go around him. I'm too weak. I should be at level 10 when I face him. Damn it. What else can I do? I don't want him to leave, though. Like, he's healing. That's the only reason why. Okay, let's try to get up here again. There we go. Just stand still for me, dude. Oh, fuck. Kara, get out of the kitchen, dog. You know better. Oh, man, did I win. Woo. You good? Man. Yeah, I need a drink after this one. Got any food? Any drink? I'll take some wine. Ugh. Boy, it was tough. Let's save it. I died twice. Ugh, I didn't want to die, but it's okay. Where's the path at? Oh, went around. It's a long quest and a tough boss, man. I recommend, like, level 10. Minimum, but you can beat him. I'm at 6, so yeah. Now we just gotta finish going up the stairs. There's 9, 8 or 9, damn. Pretty high. I'm always wanting to know, like, if I just shoot and like 5 minutes later it's like, you killed someone, like, juice. There's 8, my bad. So 7, 8. I always miss one. I probably will now. I think I may have missed one. There's 9. Oh, one more. Oh, there's 10. Oh, there you go. That's what it is. Voice of the Sky. Let's see what it does. 23 hours. Animals neither attack nor flee from you. Ooh. Anything good in here? Let's go to quests. Let's actually take off. There you go. So I'm going to put the supplies in here, I think. There you go. I'll take this. I'll take that. And that, and that, and that. And all this. Since I'm not considered stealing, I will take it. Someone's yawning. Go talk to the Greybeards in here. Oh, right here. Oh, right here.
Oh, man.
There we go. We're gonna finish up this, and this will be the end of this video. This should be another 10-15 minutes. 10 minutes, maybe. I'm answering your summons, of course.
Show us, Dragonborn.
Oh, you want me? Oh, yeah, I forgot. They want me to show them. I'll give you a taste.
Strike us with the power of your voice.
Okay. You like that?
I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
I wanted to find out what it means to be a Dragonborn, of course.
To guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before.
What do you mean? I'm not the only Dragonborn.
You are not the first. There have been many. Whether you are. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far.
I'm answering your summon, Master.
You are honored. We will do our best to teach.
What is my destiny? I can make my own destiny. Cool. I'm ready to learn, boss.
That you are Dragonborn.
Hell yeah.
You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you?
Yeah.
That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn.
Okay.
When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus,
I've
your
got your
dragon
back.
Blood gives you
Let's get going, then.
Watch you behind me.
All shouts are made up.
Can I fast forward this? Because you're taking forever, Joe.
A second word in unrelenting force. Sky, guard you.
Come on, boss. Share with your knowledge.
In the dragon tongue. Combine it with
Come on, here we go.
Force to focus your
oh, I mean, hey. Don't pull your sword out. Yo, you scared the shit out of me. There we go. Ooh. Did you do that? Well, let me share it. Hey, let me. Oh, thank you. Oh, the knowledge. Okay. You want me to talk to you, or do you want me to use it against you right now?
Constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn,
come on. You need to speak a little bit faster, bro.
Part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding.
Oh. Ooh. Mamenya. Oh, okay, it's over. Learn the word of the power. Oh. The word of power. Okay. Where's my trial at? There we go. See if I can do this in the first try. Strike the targets. Got you. Come on. These guys need to speak a little bit faster for me. Come on. Thank you. Achoo! There we go.
Impressive.
Yeah, it is. Hell yeah, it is.
We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
Master Boy. Bully. Oh, there he is. Let's do this, boss. I'm ready. Teach me what you know. Man, this quest takes forever. So slow.
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout.
Wait.
Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Oh, whirlwind. My dog wants to play with my foot right now.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thorn.
Why am I doing that? What am I hitting? Okay, meaning something, one of the random buttons, not that one, that's what I'm hitting. I think I'm hitting one of the random buttons. Okay, let's go to magic, go to shouts, get your whirlwind in. There is a quest that you need it in, so I guess it might be fun, and you might need it to like get away from people, so. But if there's a better way to use this, shout the whirlwind. Whirlwind sprint. Let me know.
Now, your turn.
Thank you, man.
Next to me, Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through.
Oh, I'm ready. Let's go, boss. I mean, put me in, coach. Put me in, coach. Woo! I feel like Superman there, or the Flash. How you like that? Was that good?
Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
I thought it was easy for me. Thank you.
You are
What's
now
next?
Ready for your last trial.
Yep.
Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Okay, this quest right here, the way of the voice, that's one of the quests you need your whirlwind ability in that dungeon. Okay, blah, 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 I don't need any of this. We're good to go. go down here, I guess, get a reward for returning that supplies. And we might actually end the video. Or something. Let me get something to drink at least.
You there? You're the one they call Dragonborn.
No. It's her.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn.
You false?
Shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return.
Oh.
And we shall offer him your heart.
Really?
When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Never should have come. Oh, you want to fight, mother fudgers? Sword. Frostbite. Magic powers. Now time to use that so they can't. I can absorb shit. Let's go flames. Hope you burn. Oh, magic ain't doing it. Let's go sword. Let's go axe. Food, let's go. Potion. Okay, she's down. She's in the bushes. My girl dead. You okay back there, buddy? Alright, I think she is. Take that. It's heavy armor. I don't want heavy. Get out of here. Flip this bitch over. Come at me like a wrecking ball. Yeah, you. What you got going on? Orders, huh? You got orders? See what your orders are. Aboard the vessel, Northern Men of Dark, commit Raymond, take it to his home and search. Kill the false dragonborn known as Cade before he reaches. Oh, I'm coming for you. You send your little assassins? Got you.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow.
Alright, blah, blah, blah.
Ah, good to see you. Quite a climb. Anyway, much appreciated.
500. Yeah, oh, I didn't know I got 500. Thank you. Yep, I got you, buddy. That's done. I don't need to remove this. Do do map. Do 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 do. Here's a dragon shell here, which maybe I'll do one cave with you. I'll do this. I'll clear this out, and then I'll end this video. Yeah, what do you guys think? Let's clear this one out. Go ahead and clear this out. And then I'll be end of this video. Because I believe there's a shout there. So if there's a shout, I need to get some dragon souls and upgrade it. So, okay. So when you get shouts right here, on the bottom right-hand corner, it says 0 dragon souls. On my screen, on the screen you're looking at, you have to hit X and equip the soul to that so you can have that ability. Don't forget that, guys. Yeah. This it? Yep. Let's go into this. Let's see if there's a dragon shout in here or some crazy creatures that I can't beat and have to run out. Okay, let's go with bow. I hear her. It's a female.
Riches and fortune within my grasp. And I have to give it all up because they're afraid of a few dead bodies.
I don't know if she's a bad guy or not. So, let's just walk in there like we own the place.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth.
Oh, I almost killed her.
The workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
Scared of what?
Excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran. Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
Maybe I can help you.
That's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts.
I can.
I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal?
Sounds like a plan. Yep. I'm deal.
Excellent. With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities.
Got you.
I'll stay here until you're finished.
Sounds like a plan, boss.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I thought you did see me. We were just talking. This is an awkward moment that you hired me. Go kill these. How big is this, no, I want to go inside. Let's go ahead and save it. There's one. There's two. Just collecting. The third one's over here. Oh. Hey, I want my axe, yo. Let's go with sword. Yo. Block. There you go. Go with healing. Back to, let's go back and talk to her. I swear, I'm thinking. There you go.
Have you killed them all yet?
Yeah. They're all dead.
We've no time to lose. Follow me.
Okay. Okay. Oh, are you coming? I have a plan. I believe she might betray me. Lever here somewhere. No, let's follow her though. I'm waiting on you, chick.
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure.
Us and the treasure.
There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty hands. There must be a way to activate these doors.
Okay. Do I have any magic? Like, no, not one.
Here, take this key.
Okay, thank you for the key.
It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Find a way to open the gates. Yeah. I have a feeling it's right here. Oh, that's what it seems like. Oh. And of course she has the key that opens that, but she doesn't want to go in it. Anyone here? Not you, dog. I was just teasing. This is a joke. I asked if anyone was here, and my dog answered. That's dead. I'm gonna get dizzy with this game. I gotta drop. Yep. Once I drop, let's go ahead and save it then. Oh. I saw one right here. Oh. And let's double check, make sure nothing's in here. What we need. Stamina. I like that. Okay. Don't need no more. Battle axe. Gold would be fun. Oh, carrying too much. Let's go ahead and get rid of those. That weapons. That, of course. That. Do I already have? Yeah, I already. Going to get rid of that. We can get rid of this. Better. What am I at now? Oh, I dropped a shit ton of weight. Almost 200. 100, actually. There's ones right here. I can hear them. Oh, that's a trap. I have a feeling there's one like right outside this wall. Huh. Oh, there he is. Okay, you win. Ooh, where's my girl at, yo? Give me some backup. Oh, a book. A bound sword, ooh. So with bound swords though, conjuring. Bound weapons do more damage. Bound weapons cast soul trap on targets. So that's pretty cool. I don't know if I want to go that route, but I might. This guy right here, I think he's still alive. Let's get a bow out. Let's try a bow. In the gut. Oh shit. Oh shit, I shot my. Shot my girl. My bad. Oh. Let's go with stamina. Instructions at 24 still. I want that to be up to. Let's regenerate. Healing spells does 50% more damage. Or more, Light armor. 27. Those do more. Yep. Okay. And hand it to more. Fuck. let's go. Actually, I'm gonna save this point. Save it for right now. I got a hit already. Let's go this way. Hey, sweet. Give it. Never know. There's a chest right here. Magic, okay. Oh, this root is like not rare, but I don't see it as much, and I need it for certain something. I know something the last character I was playing. So let's go ahead and see if there's an ore right there. Can I have a pick? What are those? Oh, there's a trap right here. I know that. There has to be a trap. Oh, right there. Is that a trap? Is that a trap? No, no. I have a feeling this looks like a trap to me. Oh, that was a trap. It's not a trap. Oh. I had no aim on that one. Scared the shit out of me though. Oh yeah, let's just get in front of me, fuckers. I'm not meaning to shoot you or flame you, whatever the fuck it's called. Gotta upgrade this, one more. Oh, I'm out. Shit. Chopped your ass. Whew, let's go, buddy. Take that healing. Thank you. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I don't want to keep carrying these weapons. Alright, he looks alive. I was gonna try to upgrade my blocking. Since he was blocking, he wasn't doing much damage. I can just level up the blocking. But since she killed him. One more. Two more. There were more? Yeah, there is more. Me gold. Petty soul. I don't know if they had one in there or not. Any good, nope. Fuck, nothing. Is this gonna be a massive, this is gonna be a massive dungeon. Holy hell. Run, nothing good. Oh, you're on my way, thank you. Oh, this is where she's at, I believe. There it is, yep. So she's over here.
Only one more door left. Hurry up.
One more door. That wasn't it. There's one more door. Maybe this side? Oh shit, there is two sides. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, trap. What kind of trap is it? Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Dude, get out the trap, yo. Okay. Iron door. Gold. Gold.
Huh?
You gotta get off of me, yo. Hey, you gotta go. Come on. Seriously, fuck. Where's my mage light? Make sure it's not a lever. Cost that much. What is mage light? Illusion 8, you know? Oh, that's apprentice. I didn't know it was apprentice. It cost me a shit ton. That's pretty cool though. Could I upgrade on that one? feel like he's to my right. I gotta get that out. Shit. Oh shit, that's a good trap. You're dead. Okay. Switch back to flames. I don't think there's a lever up here. Let's just drop down and see where. Oh, fuck me. Caught me off guard. My pants was down. I need my shield. Let's go back to. Oh, that pick bow. Shit. He's down. For the kill. I bet he had full health. I didn't think I actually got him that low. So, okay. I'm looking for a lever. Don't know where this lever is. Wish I had my light. Let's go in here. Do I have to go in here? Yeah, let's go in here. Like that. Let's go ahead and heal up so we get more experience on that. See what our. Don't have much. We got 1 point to use. Restro needs to get right there, 25. And then I want the, so 30. Okay. I could do this though. 50% more. Save it though. Back to flames. Thank you guys for watching me for a few minutes or so. That's cool. Oh, here it is. I found the lever. Okay. So like I said before, hit. Oh, right on the first try. Okay. So we got there. Let's go over here a little bit. Just a little bit. Nothing. Let's go a little bit. Nothing. So it's on this side. There you go. That's all you gotta do. Like I said, break it up in quarters and then eighths and you'll find it. Okay. This is not the lever. That irritated me. I thought that was the right lever. Huh? Oh, maybe it is. Is that the right lever? That's that lever. I don't know. There's a trap right there. Oh, let's see if this opened up. Maybe there's another lever. Okay. Nothing over here. And the dungeon I'm doing right now is, however you want to pronounce that, ruins right there, up in the top. I mean, there's a trapdoor. What does that do? I don't know. Is it a poison or is it just, I don't want it to swing at me if it's. Yeah, it was going to swing. Cool. Now I know. Lady, you're in my way. Okay. Please don't activate the trap when I'm walking by. I want it to swing at me. Damn you! Damn you, asshole! You did that on purpose! I know you did that on purpose. Go in and save. Now you pay. Just the boss.
Ah,
Okay, go. Potions. I feel like there's a big boss coming with all these potions laying around. Don't know. Let's go ahead and get that little extra heal. Thing over here. See anything? Let's go up here. Okay, we're above every. Ooh, we're above everything. Go up here. This is a very. It's a good quest. I like this dungeon. Not a bad dungeon. Hi, ruined book. Anything over here? No, nothing. Okay, cool. These guys gonna pop out? Anything? Nope. You keep running into my fire, yo. Iron shield, ancient sword, no, good. I feel like this is the door that opens. Looks like a trap door, a hidden door. Okay, let's go. Up here, let's go ahead and do a little conjuring going on. So I don't like forget about that. So we do get a little bit of experience. Oh shit, I feel like this is gonna be the boss. Any bosses? Okay, you're always in my way, girl. Run book, don't need that. I don't know why I clicked on an empty one. Hey. Here's another lever. Sweet! Found all the levers. There we go. She's gonna betray me. Yeah, she's gonna die. Oh, snap, girl! Do I go in here? Or. Yeah. Yep. That's goes down. Okay, let's see what he gave, or that chest, was it, what was it, a weapon? Ancient battle axe? No, that was not it. Broken handle. Okay, I have to probably collect the rest of the pieces. Damn, that sucks, girl. That sucks for you. I want her body. I bet she had a lot of money on her. She looked wealthy. Is there a way to get up here? Very cool. I think I don't even care. Oh my god, I'm gonna get dizzy, guys. Let me slow this down. Ooh. Oh, thank god. Let's go ahead and save it. That noise, this music just popped up. Kind of gave me the chills. How do I even pronounce this map? This dungeon. Andergorvon. I don't know. It's probably Dwarvish or Skyrimish. Yep. There was a shout in here, boys. We found a shout. Okay, we absorb it and the shout. Animal, allegiance. Ooh. So you go over here, go to shout. What does this do? Shouts helps a beast from the wild who can come and fight with you in defense. Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. Orcish. I'll take that. Oh my god, I can't believe I found this so early. Ah, thank you. I needed that. Okay. So I'm so happy The reason why is because I will be doing a lot of enchanting to make money, also make my gear and me very, very powerful. And what I have here is a steel axe of soul snares, which if target dies in 5 seconds, fills a soul gem. What I'm going to do is de-chant this, and then I'll have that as an ability to enchant onto my weapons. And every weapon I own will be able to, once I kill them, capture their souls. So I don't need to do certain quests to get certain bound bow, whatever. And I don't need to use my conjuring ability to go up to this. I can just use my point somewhere else. I don't know why I'm losing my voice right now, but I am. So that's empty. Don't click that. Don't click that. This is probably the treasure. It's cleared. See, it says cleared now. So yeah, this is the treasure. This is what I wanted right here, and it's a shout. Ooh. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, I'm gonna get dizzy. Oh, I don't like this part. That must suck though. You tried your best to get in, through here and everything, and you finally get someone to do it, and you run and you just fucking get speared. Damn. Okay. So let's get out of here. Let's go back to Whiterun, and then I'm gonna go ahead and end this video for sure. Unless some crazy shit happens, like they attack me at Whiterun. You guys might be able to see that one video too. What am I doing? Wrong. Do I have duck? Yeah. Cool. Can I sleep here? Let's go 24 hours. Get a good night rest. I don't need it. Do I have a resting ability? Not yet. Damn. Okay, let's go to here. Dragon Reach. And then I'm gonna end this video once it comes in. But alright, so thank you guys for watching. If you're on Twitch right now, check out my YouTube. This will be going to YouTube, hopefully. The Savage Bear. And then if you're on YouTube, Twitch channel is The Savage Bear 88. No capital letters.